Mais avant tout, fais bouger la tête.
Guys, welcome back to another video and Angry is back. So guys, new update is coming on 28th February and now the patch note is above us. So let's read the patch note and let's see what will come on 28th February. So okay, now the first update is you will get new supreme supplies. Okay, now the elegant carnival gift box is coming in which you will get amazing stuff. Okay. Let's see what will happen when we open it on 28th February. The carnival gift box contains elegant carnival set, tropical grace set, legendary firearm skin, etc, etc, blah blah blah. So okay, the next update is carnival event. Okay, so the new event will come from 28th February to 14th February, in which you will get a victory mask, carnival mask, fashion items and etc, etc. Okay, now season 5 date is released. Okay, you will get season 5 from 14th March. So let's see what will come on season 5. I am so excited for this. Let's see what will come on this update. Okay, now if you want to increase your pass XP or your pass XP is low like me, I have 68 pass XP, and if you want to grow it to be 100, so you can buy XP by diamonds. Okay, if you want 100 XP, then you have to spend 75 diamonds, and if you want 1000 XP, then you have to spend 750 diamonds. Absolutely, this will end on 14 March, because from 14 March season 5 will start. Okay, now biggest update is here. Now hunting ground is coming. Let's see what is hunting ground. I think it may be a playground mode with new name, but let's see what is written in it. The all new hunting ground battlefield is on its way. In hunting ground, explorers are divided into hunter and survivors. In this deadly game of cat and mouse, who is the hunter and who is the prey? The hunting ground will be available at following times. Okay, so patch note is saying it is the game like cat and mouse. So I think the hunter will have amazing guns, and the second who is the prey will have to be run from them. Yeah, I think this is a game of hide and seek. Let's see what will happen, and I am so excited for this mode. Okay, now you can scan your enemies with your AI strike remote. Okay, now this is the important update, because by this we can know where our enemies. Okay, the next new item is machine gun turret. As I told you in my previous video that new turret is coming, by which you can attack your enemy. Now think about the wielders. What will they do? Okay, if builder build their best end, then this mounted turret will break him. Okay, now its attack range is 100 meter, damage iska hai, damage versus player is 6, and attack interval is 0.5 second. It means it will attack on every 0.5 seconds. So how to update, how to obtain? Okay, you will get it on grounds, chest and a lot of drops. What about airdrops? I don't know. Okay, now the time bomb explosion is adjusted, countdown from 30 seconds to 15 seconds. Okay, the time bomb time is decreased. Okay, gas bomb, magnetic shield, time bomb, ejection seat now can be found on the chest and grounds. Napalm bomb is increased. Okay, now the main thing, the new classic map is coming back on 28th February with no lag feature. I mean, this game will not lag in new map in 2GB RAMs, minimum 2GB. I am not going with 1GB RAM because it might be lag on that device. And according to me, old map will be closed for some time, by which new classic map will be upgraded or to be promoted. Let's see what will happen. Okay, now this is a wasteful thing. Okay, guys, let's see what will come on 28th February. Are you excited for that? And tell me, do you like my voice? Do you want more voice videos or any correction for me? I will do it right now. So comment below and tell me about me in comment section. I will see you next video. Till then, bye-bye. See you, tata.